last time we got our first battery upgrade, and, well, we were introduced to the Sanderson house. Collected a frog ring, no stickers, but we did get nearly 200 happy points, which would have gotten us another battery upgrade, but I digress. And it should be daytime now. Yep. Notice the music is different, everything is set up. And some of the trash has been sold. Jenny's over there. Yeah, that's about what I expected. Yeah, they're not just an abstract. They exist. This game is a little weird. We've got a lot of stains to clean up here. Oh, you don't need to manually unplug either. If you just keep walking away, eventually it'll pop out. Just another little detail I like. Let's see here. The kitchen is closed off. What about the foyer? Ellie, could you not railroad me? I forget how you get to the next room. Anyway, because we broke the window again, we can hop up here and head into the backyard. Which includes a portal to the main dimension right here. The thing about the backyard is, well, it's a backyard, so it's not far from outlets. They're only on the main wall. So if you're not... Actually, is there even an outlet? No, there's not even an outlet out here. Huh. But, we do have oil. Got a twig here, though, at least, so that's something. Can't get into the kitchen from here. There, let's... Yeah. Let's run back here. Like I said, we can't necessarily do too much out here yet. But it's still worth poking out because there's not going to be too much trash in the living room. Flowers for later, too. There's a lot of stuff crammed into this backyard. Yeah, we're already done with everything we can do out here for now. I'm not sure if anything we can buy really gets us anything right now. Okay, so this is one of those LPs where I'm mostly relying on memory. So, there may be mechanics I forgot, or little side quests I forgot, but... You don't really get many upgrades in the game besides your battery. Like, you don't get, like, the ability to... stands fast or things up fast or anything like that. Telly is the greatest. Alright. I think we need to talk to Mr. Sanderson a couple times. Or at least one more time. I forgot about that. Wow. I didn't realize this game made that joke.
Interrupt.
What do you think she wants? Yeah, you get a lot of happy points for collecting the frog rings. I forgot that you got so much. Spread the happiness. Oh. That's the bear, by the way. There is... interesting. I honestly forget if story, like, flags are set by certain happy point where you're giving a certain one. Because I don't remember the spider thing being this one. Why isn't the power source just... inefficiency? Let's see. Yeah, you can see there is tons of this room that we can't even access yet. This is a surprisingly big cave. So, while I'm checking something that may not even be true, I want to talk about this series as a whole, because you might know, oh, there's a 3DS game that's apparently a very mediocre platformer, along with a photo finder, which I've never played. According to my friend Travis, he's honestly the reason I thought about this game again at all. But he pointed out that it was similar to this game, but it's more about taking pictures of items. Again, never played. Oh, right. this game, and I might give Park Patrol a shot at some point, but I think the series was seriously mistreated in the West by not giving us the traditional DC, I guess you could say. Well, so much for getting another battery upgrade. I think I need 500 for that anyway. Because of how little progress we really made, I'm not gonna end off and only do one day. I'm probably going to do a day-night cycle per video after that first video. That is not very cheesy. This is Sophie. Sophie's still there. I forgot that Tilly gives her happy points for the right? Telling where you get all of your poppers.
Bunny.
happens sometimes. I don't understand the pan falling out of nowhere gag. The only places I know of it are this, Noah's Prom are this, and Snowboard Games. That game is as old as I know. I guess we can only get to the table for now. Which is a little disappointing, but I guess you can't expect to make too much progress in one day. Thank you. nothing over here for now. Let's go see if we can progress. Expect a much larger number by the end of this. Right, we need to do the patrol, so if we pose. I'll look that up. Sure. Bucolicism. Oh. The conduct and views suitable for a rural, rustic, or pastoral existence. I don't think that's what he meant. Okay, so we can't do that tonight. I do want to go ahead and cash in happy points in Mulan so we can get the chips for the blaster, though. It's not like a quick stain or anything. We haven't checked the backyard at night, though, have we? I don't think anything really happens in the backyard at all until notably later in the game, though. Yeah. That's a little frustrating. Thank you. Oh, I will have the happy points after throwing these away, though. Just stare right at Telly as I pick them up. Like, you did this to me. Oh, Tao is up there with Mr. Sanderson. That makes sense. The name Tao just reminds me of the pink-haired mage from Shining Force. Watch as I throw away your trash. Why am I so mean to Telly? I'll make one more attempt to glide over to the table. Oops. I can't climb this, right? Okay. I could go up there to see if that would push me over the edge of affording the range chip, but it's not that important. We can't even get the ladder to get to most of the room anyway. Right, but we can't do anything because you keep railroading us, Telly. It's kind of like abusing Morgana for telling you to go to sleep in Persona 5. Technically, it's not even his fault. It's just that the game uses him as a vehicle of saying, no, you can't do that tonight. Thing. Oh well. Okay. I forgot to press A. Can I make that? Of course I can't. Surprisingly, we still have time, so. Yeah, this is just gonna be continued attempts at this from here to the end of the video. Gonna be the last one anyway. So let's line up. Alright, I made it. I can at least get some stuff from up here. Thank you. I guess I can pick up the crumb over by Tam's bowl. I'm not sure why there are cookie crumbs. It's got a bone design. Alright. You can't tell, but I'm speeding the game up. There we go. I forgot about the map. So, next time on Let's Play.